How'd you have it? Before they announced it, how'd you have this fight?
Oh, man. Good fight. I had Keith winning.
Keith winning? Unanimous?
I can't say unanimous. I thought he won convincingly, but see how the judges had it. For him to be off for so long and to come back, and this was a back and forth match, I mean, he's a tremendous shot.
Thurman, you know what I mean?
He definitely did great, so I'm happy with the performance. I see the judges gave him a fair shake.
When you came back from cancer, how was your condition?
My condition was cool. I mean, just as far as being rusty,
that's what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
But you gotta understand, he's from Brownsville. So our mental thing, we built for this shit.
Oh yeah, I built for it. Okay. Because I was trying to get the mindset of Keith Thurman in the 6th or 7th round when he was like, God, he's not gone. I didn't hurt him. He's still coming. You know what I mean?
When your back is against the wall and you find out in those moments who you are, you just see that he pulled through.
He's a champion.
If he was out for so long, you really didn't see no rust in there like that. You know, he just had to get acclimated, like, mentally.
Is he ready for a kid like Sean Porter or Earl Spence?
I'll wait for him to say it. I can't make that call.
Okay.
For him. I don't know how he actually felt. I know he looked good.
Maurice DeMond want to say that to you.
Hey, bro.
Maurice DeMond.